Magnetocaloric effect, magnetothermal and the elastic properties of samarium Ir3 and erbium Ir3 compound. We present this work in cooperation with three Egyptian universities, Helwan, Tomietta, and Chirouk. Outline, introduction, aim of the work, basic equation, results, conclusions. Introduction. The magnetocaloric effect is defined as a heating or cooling, that is temperature change of a magnetic material due to the application of a magnetic field. Nowadays, there is a great deal of interest in using the magnetocaloric effect as an alternative technology for refrigeration. The magnetic refrigeration offers the prospect of an energy efficient and friendly environment. Aim of the work? Calculating the elastic property of samarium Ir3 using first principle calculation as implemented in the PIN2K electronic code. Calculating the magnetothermal and magnetocaloric properties of the two systems, samarium Ir3 and erbium Ir3, using the mean field analysis and the standard relation for the total heat capacity. Discussing the results of our calculation in the light of available experimental data to show the validity of the calculation methods we used.
Basic equation of magnetization. According to mean field theory, based on the two sublets model, the total magnetization is equal to the molecular field of the real earth plus three iron sublattices, where the Brillouin function controls the temperature dependence of each sublet's moment. Basic equation of heat capacity. The total heat capacity is a contribution from three components, electronic, lattice, and magnetic. The electronic heat capacity calculated by simulating the electron density of state at Fermi energy by PIN2K software. The lattice heat capacity is obtained by performing the integration where the Debye temperature is a limit. Debye temperature comes from the longitudinal and transverse velocities. The latest is obtained from the simulated shear and bulk moduli. The magnetic heat capacity was calculated through mean field theory. Basic equation of magnetocaloric effect. The basic equation for calculating the magnetocaloric effect is a contribution from two main processes, isothermal and adiabatic. For the isothermal case, we simulated the integration of the derivative of magnetization. And for the adiabatic case, we simulated the above integration multiplied by temperature divided by total heat capacity. This has been done through the very powerful mathematical software.
Results of magnetization. Our simulation for the erbium Ir3 magnetization show a ferrimagnetic coupling with a compensation point at 220 K. While the samarium Ir3 shows a ferromagnetic coupling in agreement with available experimental data. Results of heat capacity. The temperature dependence of the magnetic specific heat of erbium Ir3 in different fields shows a field dependence close to TC is an indicative of a second order phase transition, and the total specific heat at different fields is shown. Results of entropy. Magnetic entropy for samarium Ir3. A decrease in magnetic entropy is found with increasing the magnetic field saturation takes place at T greater than TC. Result of elastic moduli. The calculated elastic moduli, shear, bulk, Young and Poisson's coefficient for the rhombohedral samarium Ir3 compound. Result of change in entropy. The result. The isothermal change in entropy calculated by the trapezoidal method for erbium Ir3 at different fields, both direct and inverse magnetocaloric effect is shown for this ferrimagnetic compound. The isothermal change in entropy calculated by the trapezoidal method for samarium Ir3 at different fields. Only direct magnetocaloric effect is shown for this ferromagnetic compound. Result of adiabatic change in temperature. The temperature dependence, or T, divided by the total specific heat on temperature at different fields for erbium Ir3. Weak field dependence is shown. Similar behavior is found for the samarium Ir3 system. This weak field dependence justifies using the following equation to calculate the adiabatic change in temperature.
adiabatic change in temperature versus temperature in different fields for erbium iron 3, both direct and inverse magnetocaloric effects are shown. Adiabatic change in temperature versus temperature in different fields for samarium iron 3, only direct magnetocaloric effect is shown.
Conclusion. The bulk shear moduli and the electronic density of state are calculated using the Win2K ab initio electronic code. The bulk temperature for samarium iron 3 and erbium iron 3 compounds are 459 and 359 Kelvin respectively. The electronic coefficient of heat capacity is 70 and 25 millijoule per mole per Kelvin square respectively. Ferrimagnetic and ferromagnetic behavior are found in erbium iron 3 and samarium iron 3 compounds respectively. Direct magnetocaloric effect and both direct and inverse magnetocaloric effect are found in the samarium iron 3 and the erbium iron 3 respectively. Maximum cooling rate in a 7 Tesla field is about 0.85 Kelvin for each Tesla for the two compounds, samarium iron 3 and erbium iron 3. The temperature and field dependence of the magnetization, magnetic heat capacity and entropy and magnetocaloric effect quantities are all indicative of a second order phase transition in this system. Thank you very much.